view isn't actually any better than you, so you strive to move your career in a forward upwards motion until one day you get promoted. Wow, it feels good when they tell you that you're worth more. Now the bills are easier to pay, you can buy nicer things and do more stuff, like taking your girlfriend to places that don't smell and restaurants where E. coli is not on the menu. But now you have a taste for things that are a little better, so you try and push some more. Again, seeing the next guy, it's not really any better than the last guy. Before you know it, you might be married, have a mortgage, decent car, possibly some kids, season tickets to a local sports team, having pulled on the popular sports teams that all your mates support, because they always win, but you fell in love with yours in a similar way that you fell for your wife, and you can't simply turn away. Now you need more money, and the only way to get it is to work even more. Sooner enough.